official console, and I'm gonna do a review on it. Once it has been released, then I can finally do it. So when I think of a Nintendo Switch console, for some reason, probably a hired worker from Nintendo, and so he just stole a console and did a video on it. That's just a theory. Welcome to Ski Brick, the whatever animation. So I have a second channel now for animation. It's not my channel, it's my twin brother's channel. His name is Steve, and he decided to make Ski Bricks 12, which let me have Ski Bricks 12. And my name is Jeff. So yeah, he's been the one in my older videos, but now I'm gonna be doing the videos. He's not my assistant. My assistant is someone else. So yeah. It's been recording for a whole minute.
Awesome video quality.
Yeah.
Thanks to me.
No! $1 million subscriber special. Mennonite's horrible, he cannot recover after using any of his special attacks, but that's fine, and bad other people can actually use them. Can't believe some people actually use Dr. Mario, like my assistant. Dr. Mario is... cannot be used. Too slow. So I'm gonna use this green Mario, since I'm not sure if anyone already claimed this color as their color. If you claim this color as your color, then you'd be wrong. No, I'm gonna copy Game Theory intro. At the end of this video, then hum it, and then that'll be the start of the video. And we'll even screen record their intro with my recorded audio. No shout out for them. Only shout out to the odd ones out, because he's cool. I can meet the odd ones out at VidCon. And I can say hi, and then he'll give me a free bag. You gave some kid a free bag. A signed bag. I'm talking to you, and we're smashing! This is impossible! Oh no! Well, the audio fell off the camera. So anyways, yeah. Why do we still bother doing videos like this? Why don't we just battle off cam? Then whatever, and then we record separate audio for it. I should just record separate audio for these. Plus, we could just record the fight in after we save it as replay. Oh. Meteor Mash. What? I couldn't jump! I couldn't do anything. I tried to do the super jump punch. The super jump punch. Punch.
Go back to Mario.
Wow. That was literally insane.
You don't have to talk during it, Zero never does.
I'm not gonna talk during these battles since Zero never does, especially during his live streams.
Just focuses.
Some people ask him questions when he's in the middle of a battle. Who's that stupid? Also, Zero actually thought that he had to go to someone's house. That was funny. He actually thought that the guy was serious. That was some important thing. So I'm player 2. The Toast, which is my name. I'm done talking now, since got a battle.
Oh yeah. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. Oh, oh. You own free IP for this whatever on lag boat server. Oh, oh. Is what it specifically says. Lifeboat servers are horrible. Oh! Stop it! Oh! This is respectful!
Oh! You're just disrespecting you down in the pit. You're gonna die back and destroy you. Cause it's funny.
That's disrespectful. Don't be disrespectful to your master! Tournament round one complete.
Now, it looks like the fighters are going to do the second round, and whoever wins on the third round is the winner.
Oh wait, those are two rounds. Oh, you win. My assistant really hates the stage because it's just so big. He just hates it. He hates it.
Woohoo!
Oh! Eat that. No. Don't destroy the bridge. Oh! 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 Says assistant number two, second assistant. Yeah. Boom. Oh. Yeah. No. Yeah. Bye. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, just gonna hurt. Don't be a baby. Don't be a dummy. That's it.
Dude, chill.
Oh. Oh. Lose again. Combo. What? Oh. 0 to 10.
Bye.
No bye. Guess I'm just chill over here. Really?
You know, that's the end of this video. Goodbye. Hello and welcome to
the game
game review. Oh. And this, whatever. Yeah.